and you're planning to set up your office space in Gurgaon, then one location that you should definitely include in your list is Udyog Vihar. I am Naveen Tomar, co-founder, managing partner, Quest for Realty, and together in this video, we are going to explore what Udyog Vihar is all about. Udyog Vihar is one of the most famous commercial districts of Gurgaon, and it is located just off the Delhi-Gurgaon border. In this video, we are also going to explore how it is going to be beneficial for your company. Udyog Vihar has an excellent connectivity and can be accessed by all means of transport. If you want to come by road, then you can take NH-8 and come by your own vehicle or by bus. Talking about the metro connectivity, the closest rapid metro station is Indira CyberCity metro station. One more metro station is also into the close proximity, which is Mollisery Avenue Micromax rapid metro station.
It is also home to renowned companies like Wipro, Indiabulls, Cisco, Airtel, Deloitte and many more. Udyog Vihar caters to the needs of every office space seeker. Starting from a single workstation to 2 lakh square feet, every type of options can be explored in Udyog Vihar.
Average rentals in Udyog Vihar varies from Rs 30 till 65 per square feet, which depends upon the architecture and the location of the property. If we compare the rentals with other business districts like MG Road, Cyber City and Golf Course Road, it is much cheaper than that.
Udyog Vihar is spread over more than 736 acres of land and it is divided into 5 phases. Phase 5 and Phase 4 are closest to National Highway and Phase 3 touches the NH-48 near Gurgaon toll. Udyog Vihar has multiple entry exit points. For those who travels from Dwarka and West Delhi can take Old Delhi-Gurgaon Road. And for those who are coming from Gurgaon and other parts of Delhi NCR, they can travel by NH-48 by using entry exit points near Indiabulls, Trident or Atlas Chowk, which is near Airtel's office.
Since Udyog Vihar is a big location and it is very difficult to cover it on foot, so let me take you on a small tour. मैं अपनी गाड़ी में जाऊंगा वहाँ पर, आपको थोड़ा सा एक टूर कराऊंगा वहाँ का कि किस टाइप की रोड्स हैं, किस टाइप की लोकेशन है, क्या है. सो लेट्स हैव अ लुक एट इट एंड लेट्स गो टुगेदर.
The accommodation needs of employees can easily be met by the nearby residential areas like Sector 22, Sector 23, DLF Phase 2, DLF Phase 3, and lot of other areas in Old Gurgaon like Sector 14, 15, Sheetla Mata Road, Sector 4, and others.
Apart from these main benefits, direct benefits like low rentals, connectivity, there are a lot of other things which are very beneficial in Udyog Vihar. अब क्या होता है, आप ऑफिस में लोगों को हायर करते हैं, तो हर सैलरी ब्रैकेट का बंदा होता है, हर सैलरी हर सेगमेंट का बंदा वहाँ पे आपके यहाँ जॉब करने आता है. अब सबके लिए खाने पीने के लिए, एंटरटेनमेंट के लिए जो है आपको चीज़ें चाहिए होती हैं, और वो बहुत ज़रूरी होती हैं. अब कहीं पे भी अगर आप ऑफिस इस्टेब्लिश करते हो, ये भी एक बहुत बड़ा चैलेंज होता है कि अगर आप किसी ऑफ बीट लोकेशन पे जाके ऑफिस सेटअप कर देते हो, वहाँ पे कनेक्टिविटी तो आप कैसे ना कैसे प्रोवाइड कर देते हो, लेकिन ये छोटी छोटी चीज़ें प्रोवाइड करना बिकम्स अ चैलेंज. तो अगर उसकी बात करें तो उद्योग विहार में खाने पीने के लिए छोटे छोटे स्ट्रीट वेंडर से लेके आप साइबर सिटी के बड़े पब्स, ब्रूवरीज, रेस्टोरेंट सबको विजिट कर सकते हो. तो ये भी एक बहुत बड़ा बेनिफिट है जो आपको उद्योग विहार में मिलता है, जो बाकी लोकेशंस पे थोड़ा सा चैलेंजिंग हो सकता है, जो कि सेम रेंटल रेंज में है.